In a large microwavable bowl, combine the custard mix and half a cup of boiling water. Place it in the microwave until it comes to the boil. That should take about 75 seconds on high. Pour the mix over the chocolate and stir until fully combined. Allow this mix to cool on the bench for 10 minutes before continuing.